Hey, today we'll talk about pedal placement. We'll start with reverb, first before drive, then after drive, and finally through the effects loop.
Let's check it out. Which did you like best? At the end, there's no right or wrong placement. You decide where it goes within your rig. Have a nice one.